if you hear about a celebrity, like in her 40s or whatever, that has a baby, you often, or it gets pregnant, you often don't necessarily know what she may have gone through to get pregnant.
Yeah.
And this is where it's complicated, because I completely understand wanting to protect your privacy. You know, just because they're mm-hmm. famous and they do acting or whatever for a living doesn't mean they owe us every aspect of their lives at all.
Correct.
Right? However, sometimes I wish that they would feel more comfortable to be honest about those things, because it can help other women. And they don't owe other women mm-hmm. that. But I do find that it can help strengthen other women if you realize what she went through, you know, to become a mom. I think it's better for all of us, but, you know, again, to each their own. Some women, there have been some yeah. celebrities that have been very vocal about those things that have been very helpful, and some women choose not to. So whatever works for them.
Yeah, no, I totally agree. I just think the more we open the conversation, the more it helps each of us process, okay, this yeah. is my inner voice, this is yeah. my purpose versus what everyone else thinks I need to do.
Sure.
I mean,
sure.
because, you know, I'm curious, I'm sure plenty of people had opinions about you walking away from your career, but when I was leaving yeah. my financial practice to do this,
yeah,
multiple female clients asked me, oh, are you leaving to get married? Yes, because I would have to leave my business that I built for 15 years to get married. I mean, unless he's a billionaire and we're just jetting around the world, which I'm not really that type of person.
Oh,
like,
goodness.
What? I mean, finally, like, you would crack up, Rochelle. It was like the fifth one. And I said, no. And if one more woman asked me that, I'm going to get really pissed. Like, I just kind of had it.
Like, that's amazing. And they don't mean any harm, April, like
no.
at all. At all. They're asking because they want to say, good for you, congratulations. Like, they mean well, but like, just stop and think about what you're saying and what you're implying. Like, stop.